The mysterious life of developers has been incomprehensible for a long time. Until now. This is one of the most common species of developer. This is the cliché developer, which can be spotted by the conference t-shirt and the pale skin. The main source of nutrition is a black carbonated liquid which is devoured in a large quantity. This separates him from the more rare hipster developer observed here. This species only drinks warm liquids based on expensive spices and beans, and its only tool is a so-called Macintosh. The hipster developer will often refuse to work with tasks such as SQL databases or Java. Notice how this specimen also makes use of the trackpad attached to his portable Macintosh. For many individuals in the herd, it is considered prestigious to not utilize this unit at all. The herd all work together towards a common goal, a goal set by the project owner. When the project owner is present, the developers often hide digital images of cats from their screens. The mere presence of the project owner implies danger to the herd, and their suspicion is justified. The developers are now rushing to find the problem. Everyone wants to be first. This one seems to have a fix ready. If he can be the one to first push to Git version control, he will be the hero of the day. Oh, seems like another one fixed it as well. And he pushed first. Fascinating. Victory. This developer has gained the approval of the herd and can go to lunch with a smile on his face.